Katie Thurston responds to dating John Hersey rumors. Rumors recently emerged the Bachelorette star Katie Thurston was dating one of her former contestants, John Hersey. There are even several clues that could prove so. One of them is that both Katie and John live in San Diego. Since Katie moved there, the two have been spending a lot of time together. The dating rumors began when Katie posted a picture of flowers that she had received. The note read that the flowers weren't romantic and that Katie deserved to be happy. The person who sent the flowers wanted to see her happy. Most of Katie's followers think that the flowers from John. At the same time, others believe that her former love interest, Blake Moynes, was the one who sent them. Katie and Blake had dated for about 6 months. The couple then decided to call it quits after they realized they weren't meant for each other. So far, Katie and her ex are still in touch. On the post, Katie intentionally hid the name of the person who sent the flowers. Now, her fans cannot stop speculating. Katie recently took to her Instagram story to address the rumors. Katie responded to John rumors. On her Instagram story, Katie posted two videos. One video was when Katie and John were hanging out for the first time after filming. The next video is of both of them in different photos playing cards. Moreover, a song, Let Me Tell You About My Best Friend, was playing in the background. After posting the videos, Katie captured that people were getting wild on her DMs and even added a laughing emoji.